my major, like, overall question is it meant to be very, very rhythmic or just kind of expressive within the rhythm?
Yeah, for example, like, a lot of the grace notes, I mean, you know, I'm sure you can't even play them in time. You know what I mean? I mean, it doesn't work. So, I think the whole thing is supposed to, I think if I were trying to characterize anything about the piece, would be real flexibility and kind of flow. Right?
Yeah, and that's what that's what it lends itself to. I just wanted to make sure that I wasn't completely going off in the wrong direction. So you mark places where the vibrato is very, very clear. In general, when there isn't a marking, do you want some kind of vibrato going?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Sure. Yeah, I mean... Yeah, that was just sort of to make it, like, stark. Like, so the sense of vibrato parts.
Right, yeah.
But yeah, no.
Yeah, it's my instincts are to do that.
Sure, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, if you slow it down more, I can't, I'm sorry that you can hardly see there's a feather beam. I don't know why my program.
I can see the first one. You can see that there's a feather.
Where was the other one? That was in bar 17?
Yeah.
I guess they're both the same. Well, they're probably not the same notes. God forbid I would write the same notes. I've gotten a lot better about that. Yeah,
patterns.
No, of course, but yeah, both of them, I think it's just like, so that if you slow down enough, then the next part will sound fast, and I know it's just killer to do, so, but I also kind of wanted to slow down and then sort of take off, you know what I mean?
Okay, yes.
What?
Too long.